It's Chris Rider here, back with some more Gone Home. So I was pretty much told that I need to get my inventory. I was supposed to check and see if maybe this key works for other doors. Let's see. To basement. Where was the basement? Look for keys. Oh, okay. Okay. So it looks like I cannot use the key for other doors. But because I feel the need that I'm going to require some companionship in this game. Let's go, Sir Quacks-a-Lot. Let's fish it that way. Time for adventure. No, come back here. You're coming with me. You can't interact with things now? Alright, well, Ducky, when I have to interact with things, you're gonna be like, no, stop. Stop being retarded. No. Stop it! God damn it! No! Don't give me a... Oh, for the... Jesus! Ugh! Okay. Okay, so we have to go up there. No. We have to go up there, so let's go. Or quacks a lot. Stop it. And wait your turn. The right way. Is it safe? Is it safe? Come on. Don't give me that attitude. Safe. No. Go out there. Stop being scared. The rug looks a little messed up.
It's weird hanging out with girls. Daniel was around ever since I was little, and other girls? I don't know. But being around Lonnie is, like, instantly just right. I gave her the grand Psycho House tour, and took my revenge on Super Nintendo. And it was like, I don't know, I finally found someone I feel normal around. I drove her home, and she gave me this tape, and said, "You have got to listen to this." I haven't stopped playing it since.
What is that noise? What the hell is that? Hello? Get in there and tell me it's safe. Ducky, you may have been replaced. Oh no. I'll figure it out soon. No! Good kids, good kids. I actually want this poster for my little computer area. I love X. Oh, come on! I love the X-Files. Wow. These. Who does this? Lisa Frank? Oh my gosh. Yeah. Okay. Wish I had a closet that looks like this. No. I want my duck. I don't like that. That rain. I don't know if that was rain or if that was footsteps behind me, but I'm terrified. None of that breathing. Got your number. Doesn't sound stalkerish at all. I want to say I think this is a real game. Oh my god! Who's ever walking behind me better stop. Just stop it, game. Yes, you stop. Hey, what is that? Aw, that's cute. Wait, is there anything behind that? Okay. You still better be there. Oh my god. Holy shit. Wait, was there anything in the back? Oh my god. Shut your face. Let's put you with the rest. Oh my god. Ah, good times, good times. Mixtape.
We're so cool, yeah, yeah. Yeah, we're so cool, cool. We're so cool, yeah, yeah. Fuck you, too. Cool as mom.
No. These form in numbers. Okay, there's stars. Okay. There's only three different things on here. Unless you count this four stars. Are they a code? Am I supposed to count how many? I don't know. I don't think they went that far into the game. I shop. In your room. There's not gonna be like a bed monster, is there? Huh. Nailed it. Why is it shaking in my hand? Beautify yourself. Wait. Oh, okay, that's the cord. Okay, I thought maybe something was probably, like, broken. None of that! You stop that right now. I'm not scared of you. Only a little. But not much. Okay. Oh, let's try 1995. Oh, goodness. Nope. Okay. I actually remember stickers like those back in the day. Okay. Oh yeah. Is it safe? I have a duck! I'm not afraid of you. Fishes attack duck. Steps. Ooh, what's this? Barf. No. Stop that shit. Oh my God. I'm not done in this room. Oh, wait. So, either her sister has an incredible relationship with her best friend, or is she a lesbian? I'm kind of getting the feeling that she could be a lesbian. Not that there's anything wrong with that. That would be awesome. Thank you. Well, thank God the mirror was covered, because I probably would have had a heart attack. I'm going to assume that that's hair dye. It doesn't really look like blood. It's either going to be like hair dye or paint. Oh, lovely bathroom. Yep. Paint.
Lonnie brought her hair dye over today. She said, I need to fix these roots. Think you could help? Dyeing hair is weirdly intimate. I don't know if I've touched someone else's scalp before. It's pretty intimate, right? It felt intimate. We looked into the mirror together after, and I expected her to say something about how it looked crappy, or good, or whatever. But that's when she said, you're so beautiful. And she was looking at me. Right in that moment, I wanted to say something, but I waited, and the moment was gone.
This will match you. I have a duck butt and I'm not afraid to use it. What? Are we leaving the lights on now? Detail on the clothes though, like, bravo. Actually, there's nothing I don't hate right now. Okay. Found your shit. At the same time. Keep guard. That's actually how I fold my clothes. Aww. How sweet. Mr. Killer, are you here? Huh. looks cool. Looks like a game I'd play. No! Stop! Okay, actually, I haven't checked in a bit. Doesn't my duck count as an item? I'm carrying it around everywhere. Oh. Lovely. I wish I had a bathroom like this. Why am I doing this? I don't know. Why am I doing this? Okay. Flush kind of makes me have to pee. Salmon. Is your cold? Oh, okay. Have it. Okay. Hold on a moment. Flushing those toilets made me have to pee. Okay. No, where's my duck? I'll get that out the way with. Yes. The sounds of toilets makes me have to go. It's a soothing sound. Oh no, that floor sound oddly suspicious. Someone's hiding in the attic room. So the house is haunted. The house is haunted. Thank you. I love it. Melissa, are you seeing this? Stop those noise. I have a duck. So they had a Ouija board. Shit. What?
Sometimes you just have to lie to Mom and Dad. Like when Lonnie asked me to see a band with her and stay over at her friend's place in the city after. That's a lie to Mom and Dad situation. But it was so worth it. The girls on stage were just so loud and real and awesome. And everybody was moving together like one huge tide of sound. Between two songs, Lonnie leaned over and said, "How do you like your first show?" I was so happy. I felt tears starting in my eyes. And then she up and hugged me. I think she could tell.
Can tell what? I love it. That is so cute. What the? Is that what I heard? Was it a sewing machine? Heavens to Betsy. What? Okay, so I need to go back to the library. Walk, quieter. Damn duck. Okay, so the lever is on the load out at the other end of the hall. You will protect me, right, duck? Been there? Okay, yeah. Secret passage. I'm actually gonna end this here. Oh my god. I feel like a lot got accomplished just now. Oh my god. It's too much. It's too much. Alright, I will be, I'm gonna actually continue recording, so I'll be posting both videos at the same time. So I'll see you in the next video. Bye!